For a daycare center, this is in Cobb County today. Firefighters evacuated 27 children and 4 adults after flooding at Always Kids Childcare. This was on Anderson Mill Road. The water was at the firefighters' knees, as you can see them walking through that, and they're carrying out some of the children to safety. They had to use rafts to get the kids to a school bus on dry land.